We're gathered here today to pay remembrance to Constable Paul Sanghera, a Vancouver police officer who was killed in the line of duty on January 8, 1982, 36 years ago today. Killed while working in District 3 in the southeast area of Vancouver. Constable Paul Sanghera, we will never forget you.